Well, good afternoon, everybody. Well, I guess it's technically morning still here. So good morning. We're playing some Battletech. We are the Gray Feathers. We've done one mission. It's one day remaining. I got some damage done. Repairing it didn't cost a whole lot. So we're going to go ahead and just get... this is new. Hey, Commander. Top Gun Merchandise. That's some hot new mechs and weapons that are available. So get the word and free create a random new goodies will magically appear in our cargo hold. Or we can travel the straight and narrow, buying them in stores and salvaging them from the battlefield. I'll take the crate. I don't know what that means, but I'll take free stuff. So snub... Oh, Phoenix Hawk. I love Phoenix Hawks. Oh. Snub those PPC, LBX2, and... Why... Oh, my.
That mech is ready to fight, Commander.
Yeah. I love Phoenix Hawks. Okay. Maybe I won't wait around. I got 4 mechs. So I got a snub-nosed PPC, which packs a punch at short range. So we're full. We're going to need... We need to upgrade before we get more mechs, but that's okay. Because I'm not a big fan of some of these, so get rid of them. Is it a standard Phoenix Hawk? Yeah, large laser, medium lasers, in fact, jump jets. And why aren't you? Oh, we just gotta load up the picture. I like the unseen version better, but that's just me. It doesn't have... Okay, there's... Well, yeah, I'll put the machine gun ammo in the center torso. And that's 2 tons, right? Machine guns. We're going to go in there, and then when we're traveling, we'll strip it. Get rid of those machine guns. Put extra armor on. Let's do a mission. There was another mission. There was a battle that was kind of an easy one. I think it's this one right here. Not the most money. But we're going to go ahead and just do standard. Because I need a little bit of cash. There's not going to be a whole lot of... I need the cash more than salvage. Though I know salvage technically can get you more money. But start kind of just want some money. So, we're going to have our Phoenix Hawk come over here, be with the Wizard. And we'll get the Locust with Kukri. And we'll see if we can do some work here. Now, I did not increase my skills. I did not look at XP. Might be a mistake, but it's fine. We're just starting a little company here. I know there's lots of little achievements you can go around and visit everybody. And, hey, good morning, Spectre. How are you doing? Visit everybody in the system or every planet. Get that achievement. Just gonna go around and kill some stuff. That's just what my plan is. Again, I didn't read the actual mission. I just looked and said, oh, it's a battle, and it's cheap, and it's like my second mission, so it should be easy to get some quick money. So, maybe we'll have some Steiner people show up again. Alright, so it just go kill some old mech warriors. Alright. So, last one was with Merrick. It's my employer, and now it's the locals. Oh, hey, Hugh. What's going on? Missed you yesterday. Yeah, those do take priority. Family days are important. That's usually my Monday through Fridays. I went and bought 15, well, ordered 15 leopards for my for new Canadian list. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, so now we'll have some Easterns with Charlie, Americans with Gregson, my Canadians and your Soviets. Now we just need to get Ernie in on Team Yankee.
Copy that, Commander. Copy that.
On my way.
Oh, those aren't contacts, those are trees. Okay.
Roger that.
Yeah, more the merrier. Hopefully when things calm down, I can actually go to some of these tournaments that Charlie keeps posting about. I'm gonna reserve, let them come to us, and I keep my high evasion. Oh, they didn't come close enough. Alright. Kukri, let's get up in there. What do we have here? A locust on locust, and we have another one. Get rid of some invasion. Make it easier to hit. Don't like the command of being out in the wind, not being in cover. So, we'll just sprint up. I'm going to reserve because I got that third. Okay, so it's either a heavy and I'm in trouble. Some structure exposed, that's good. And I'll plop my Phoenix Hawk up here. Shoot us Locust. Maybe get lucky and hit some torso. Or I'll just miss with everything. Okay.
No damage detected.
Yeah. Alright, so it's three lights. Light mech with LRM-10. And no direct fire. Okay. Trying to identify. Well, no, he can't see anybody. I guess it could be a Valkyrie or a Panther. LRM explosion. All right. Two pilot. Ammo explosion takes it down. I'll take it. I can't start with this. Did it say chameleon? That's a training mech. Did say commando? Was it? That makes more sense. Look. So it's an SRM-4 and SRM-6, not LRMs. Can we jump up here?
We'll go.
They're kind of staying back. Oh, there's a third one left, which I haven't seen yet. Which is kind of scary. Run over here. No, I'm not covered, but I'm going to use Vigilance to get this. And we'll act for the next time. Locust. It's Commando, yeah. Well, okay. Destroyed the left arm. That's a bonus. Ah, the javelin. There's the heavy hitter. Time to kill a javelin. I hate those things.
System folding.
Yes, Commander. On my way.
You might hear my dog barking in the background. That's fun.
Confirmed.
Let's run out there, get some. Fired in the open, almost destroyed Locust. Well, hopefully I'll. Oh man. Or the commando. Better hit chances, barely. Problem with starting pilots, all pretty much gunnery 2. If I hit, it'll be bigger. Bigger chance of hitting that center torso. And yeah, Jevons are a big pain in the butt. Not a fan.
Awaiting orders. Prepping for jump.
Playing percentages, and percentages do not like me. Yeah, Commander's gonna be get hammered. He's gonna have to do some running.
My internals are taking a beat.
All right, cool. Oh, that's not Toro. Here you go. No, it's not cover, but at least it's kind of get the high evasion. He's not cover. Do more damage by hit. Straight shot and stretch shot hit the Locust in the head. They're going after my commando. Yep. Let's hit the Locust.
That shot got through my armor.
Of course it did. Alright, Locust.
Waiting for orders.
Getting close.
Coordinates received.
Fire at that Locust. Maybe get lucky. Yeah, he's not doing good. There we go.
Commander.
Yeah, we gotta watch the heat on Blackjacks. Let's get rid of the medium laser. Fire. All right. But she hadn't jumped away, so I would like to have punched him in the face. Chewing up some of the rear. Yeah, he's gonna fire at the commando. Commando's gonna run away. Ugh, yeah, definitely running away. Sprint.
Double time. Let's go.
That's expensive. Torso and arm. Yeah.
Good to go.
Is he in melee range? No. Alright, yeah, shoot the blackjack. They haven't been hurt yet.
Losing armor.
Let's punch. We gotta get that heat down. And we'll just punch him right in the back. Pull up the spine. And we'll shoot him with a machine gun just for, to be on the safe side.
Standing by.
Whew. All right, well,
target eliminated.
That'll do it. Took a little bit more damage on the commando, but I think it'll still be worth the monies. I think that's, yeah, only the commander took some hits and pilot damage. That's medium SRM and a medium laser. Oh, it's terrible. Let's take a javelin. And I'll take the commando bit. They'll just give us all of the mech parts. Okay. Yeah, definitely need to do that. How much is this going to cost us? Alright, I'll see you later. Good luck with Tarkov. Thanks for showing up. It's gonna cost us all of the I'm just going to add armor. It's just too expensive for a mech that I'm going to be getting rid of. Alright, so let's go to the barracks. I need better gunnery. Pilots the hit.
Reporting.
Waiting for orders. Mech warrior training complete.
Confirm.
Mech said they are. pretty much everybody had a gunnery of two.
Yeah.
Starting out.
What can I do you for?
Alright. Ship upgrades. Versus the cost. 90,000.
Right,
yeah.
Right
done. It's things that are cheap. That is what we're going to get. Ambushing convoys. Defending the base is the worst. Recovery's not too bad. Escort. Let's do this one. I'm sure I'll regret it. Let's just do standard. Two star, but or two skull, or we'll see. Still need to get somebody with sensor lock. That'd make this much better, but I don't really have enough LRMs to do stuff from long distance. So I just gotta play this one smart. It's not like there's a time limit. Now, if there was a time limit, oh, that'd be terrible. So what's everybody's favorite mech? I think mine is the Battlemaster. I always like that one. It's old school. I like the Unseen version, not the new one. Yeah, it's kind of like it with the command console, and there's kind of a good commanding, good commander mech. Also happened to be my first real mech warrior character eventually piloted. Played that campaign for, let's see, I think I was in junior high school through after graduation. Wasn't every week, but when we were in high school, we were playing pretty much almost every other day, and all the weekends. So we got kind of powerful. Started in 3025 and worked our way to 3050-ish, and clans kicked our butt. And, man, I didn't like clans to begin with, but that really, why I really hate Jade Falcons. And then they made a whole book series about them afterwards, and I was like, F you. Clarion finish, let's secure a place to get paid. Yes. Alright, we're gonna take this slow. Because there's gonna be turrets, and turrets suck. Because they can see us further than we can.
On my way.
And they like the sensor lock, which gets rid of one of my big defenses. A bunch of speed. Okay. Alright. Where's the actual base? Is on the other side of the hill. Well, okay. But we need to come around. We need to come around this way.
Moving to position. Heading out.
And here we go. Here comes the fight. As long as they don't have church support, this should be kind of easy. There's only two of them. We got four. One thing is, oh, there's three. Maybe there'd be more. As long as there's no demolisher. Or a hunchback. Anybody with an AC-20. That'd be bad. Alright, so they've all moved. I don't really have any good spots to go. Big thing is, I need to be in cover and speed, especially when I don't know what I'm going up against. So we're just gonna sprint up there. And we're gonna be kind of behind this hill, so they can't see us. If we can't see them. Well, the trench is gonna have to suck it up.
Awaiting orders.
Jump into the trees. Good ambush spot, brace. Another good ambush spot. Well, crossfire this way and that way, not this way and this way. That's silly. Got a little cover. It's four light mechs. Well, got a little hit, but not too big. Panther. Panther's pretty dangerous. Oh, there's somebody over here. Well, it's gonna take them a while. Alright, so wizard. Jump, 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 jump. Now we can know what we're going to be fighting. We have a panther, a locust, and a locust. We shoot at the panther. Panther's the danger. We're gonna vigilant him up because he's just gonna move fast. Move fast, move fast, move fast, and he'll be able to move. But we're hitting that panther. I know it's got the thing there, but sensors impaired. Good, good, good. Centurion. Now he's going to move fast. And he's going to go after that locust that's no longer in the cover.
Yes, Commander. Location confirmed.
Maybe we'll hit the panther. How bad is that panther hurt? Not very. Ugh, no bueno.
Armor blow through.
Yeah.
Internal damage.
Alright, he's not going up to Sakana. A flea! Will he move too fast?
Locking in all weapons.
They got exactly where I wanted to be, and I just wasn't fast enough. Oh, we got a head hit. That's good. Yes, this might be a bad fight.
Damage minimal.
That throne destroyer. Okay, wasn't expecting that. You're really picking on Sakata. I think we're gonna have too close for guns.
Losing armor.
Going to fists. Gotta ignore that cover. Another head hit. I think it's on it. God, I'm glad we missed.
What the hell?
It's good to go.
First, vigilance.
A
20% chance. Am I too close? Must be. Running around in circles. Good, shoot the rear. Yay! This mech's, that mech's toast. I'm not even gonna bother repairing it. They're doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Concentrating on one person. This cod is dead. I'm not worried about it. Yukon's not an experienced pilot. We gotta kill this panther. Pod injury. Okay. And he's gonna kill the cicada right now. But I gotta hit this locust. Did I stray shot into the flea, huh? Wait. Where's the flea?
Awaiting orders.
I killed the flea. Did I kill the flea with the stray shot? Oh my god. That's awesome. I didn't run.
The area isn't clear. Eliminate hostiles and secure it before proceeding to your next objective.
Affirmative.
Alright, so it's just the locust. God, I should move them. He's gonna run.
That shot cut past my armor. They blow past my armor. Standing
Heat's too high. All right. So we essentially lost one mech. Good, 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 good.
Standing by. Roger that.
No turrets. Jenner, I like Jenners. They have a medium mech, so there's at least three.
Waiting for orders. I copy.
I mean, this is going to be a tough mission because they're two skull. Okay, they have two mini mechs. And one's a Shadow Hawk. This isn't good. Maybe you can draw some people over.
That shot got past my armor.
Of course it did. But they're hitting.
Ready for orders.
bring, come forward. So now they're no longer in cover. Good, they hit with everything. Oh, jeez.
Internal structure damage.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hit the Jenner.
I copy.
Yeah.
Aye, aye.
Prepping for dump.
Should put the general in the sweet spot. Or something.
Receiving. Okay, full speed it is.
I don't think I'm gonna win this one. Alright. Well, now it's like 3-on-2.5.
Tango down. Thank you.
We hit the blackjack now. God, they're like fully armored.
Waiting for orders.
Maybe you can take some shots.
You got
okay, I think I'm gonna have to save scum this one. Yeah, they are max armor. They are max armor. Yeah, we're save scumming this. Not even gonna try and restart this mission. It is too costly. Not going to make money off it. Yeah, terrible mix. I don't like Locust. It's like Locust Commando. Commando's okay. But I hate Cicadas. They have no armor. And it was kind of a risky kind of going for this one because it was a 2. And I just don't have the skill sets. If I could split fire or have somebody sensor lock, that's one thing. But I don't have any of that yet. We'll try that. Intercept the convoy. Dude, I'm scared of you. Should have hired you to begin with.
New mech warriors available.
Yeah? What can I do you for? Waiting for orders.
Training complete.
Reporting, Commander. Commander?
Ugh.
Let's try this. Capture base. Get some money. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, god. Alright, well, I'm going on hard mode, I guess. Ugh. Just about want to just...
Right. Off the trees. Watch your sight lines.
Roger that.
Doing some hard mode. Okay.
Wilco.
What's up, boss? Roger. Bandit.
It's in a fairly decent spot. Oh, there's a mech there too.
Standing by. Roger that. Target confirmed.
If I had a fourth mech, it'd be destroyed. Okay, mech come forward.
Yes, Commander. Roger. Copy that. That turret is gone. Eyes on hostile reinforcements. They're heading your way.
Of course there's reinforcements.
You need to secure the area, Commander. I'm still seeing hostile contacts on screen.
No, duh. Man, if that didn't destroy that turret, I was going to be a little ticked off. But okay, we did it.
Thank you.
Harper's running around to bagpipe music. It's pretty cute.
Okay.
Brought it down, Commander.
So that was the wife coming in. Thank you, though.
I'm doing the team. What's wrong?
All right. Well, that's one way to do it. Just shoot the center torso instead of the leg you're aiming for. I want to run. Well, I guess I picked the right mission to go hard mode with only 3 mechs instead of 4. Is it a commando? Spider. A spider? Why are you being so slow?
All weapons are go.
Stabilizing. Engaging cooling system.
Not really too worried about too many lasers.
Hell yeah.
They really like close combat. Really like close combat. Alright, well that was easy. I'm glad nobody... The one thing I hate about this game is the stupid drop pods, or drop ships. Always landing on top of your dudes. Which is insta-kill. It's like, the guys would not be there, come on. Alright, well. Let's get some money. We'll get a spider. I'll finish up that and I can sell it and I'll just get some of my good money. that I can leave this burg. I'm gonna get 2 max. That's my kid in the background playing with some blocks in her backpack. Commander was just too expensive to repair, so it's going to cost 100,000 C-bills to repair it, minimum. Actually, more than that, because I don't have any medium lasers or anything. Okay. Mech Warriors.
What can I do
for you? Beetle go out. I need to get 1600 XP so you can do that. Oh god.
Oh,
yeah. You're just my backup to never be used. Customize. Xandra. So she'll be at the bottom. I never have to listen to her voice. She's just there in case bad things happen. Who's gonna be not 4 gunnery is good. It's decent. I can't split fire. But no, Yukon? No. Yukon's a backup. So the top 4 are gonna be, so by default, since you have the highest attack other than myself, and myself's not gonna be, I'm wizard, is not gonna be the sensor guy. So Kukri, you're gonna be the sensor guy. So we're going, now that we got there, just so you can hit stuff, get you 2,300 XP. Let's see what's for sale. Is there anything for sale? We have 1.5 million. Urban mech. Everybody likes urban mechs. Ooh, a Warhammer part. I love Warhammers. AC-20. A Centurion with an AC-20 plus. Yeah, Yulong Wang. Oh, great, I can't. Kind of wish it was an AC-10 plus. I could put that in the Centurion. I do have an LBX-2. That Blackjack. How much ammo do you have? Just the one. Yeah, that won't do. It's 5 tons. Never mind. I have no extra heat sinks. So I normally sort this as the first person's always my scout, last person's always my leader, or who's going to be the lance leader if my normal person's out. This person, the third person's usually my heavy hitter, or a long-range person, and this is my maneuver. Centurions are heavy hitters. Blackjacks are way more maneuverable than a centurion. So we can get Beetle in there. Let's switch this. Oh, I haven't given him a mech. switch out the spider because it's got the jump jets, so it makes it much more harder to hit. Even with it's only two medium lasers, it's never going to have heating problems. The Locust just doesn't have the armor for it. Here's wait for the Phoenix Hawk to get that snub PPC so it can get blown off. You know, I'm going to check what the weather's like. 50 degrees. Slight chance of rain. Until tonight when it'll be nothing but. I live in Arkansas, by the way. For anybody who cares. Not from Arkansas, but here nonetheless. Execute the license termination clause upon that facility. Okay. Well, I think this will probably be the last mission for I think I need to get up and walk around a little bit. Maybe play some soccer with the kid before the rain. Yeah, definitely a lost mission. I think about this when I first was playing it, I would play, like, on the weekend or on a day off, like, 8 hours straight, like, all day. One, I like campaign missions better than career, because there's a story. So that helped. It's not that I was much younger, just not as much of a reason. No, like Crusader Kings 3, I can play that a long time. Alright, I can't go that way. Can't really go this way. Well, this is terrible. So I'm gonna have to go up here. And hope for the best. Enemy contact right off the bat. Okay.
Don't need to tell me twice.
But I did tell you twice. Set the double click. So they have two. I'm gonna reserve and let them come to me. So I don't want to get close to where there can potentially be turrets for overlap and fire. So I don't see anything in the... Okay. So they have rangefinders. Ah, okay, cool. Nope. I have a turret there. There's a turret there. Perfect. I love it.
Firing full complement on enemy.
Why do I want to get rid of the turrets? Because they can do sensor lock.
What can I do for you?
You know, so one thing I'm really good at? Running really fast.
I read you, Commander. Moving out.
You better hit. I don't think I've ever seen wind turbines before. So if you hit, it's dead.
Time to die.
Good job.
Smoked up.
And then we got that turret to get rid of.
Standing by.
Can't jump. Just to get a little bit closer. We gotta kill it. Good job. There's another turret, but I'm not gonna be able to get to it. Next turn. Some turns are so slow. I gotta worry about stray shots, but. Yep, see? The sensor lock and then the LRM's coming in.
It's go time.
So, got that turret. This guy. The spider over here. That. We're gonna reserve. Have the spider get. We're no longer bracing. Generous priority target. Good lord. So we got a panther. And Firestar. Oh, Firestar's gotta die. The AI is approved because they just concentrate fire on one person.
Waiting on you, Commander. On my way.
Copy that. I copy. Tango down.
Whew. All right. Now we're just gonna fire the cicada. It's fine. They're not moving, that means they're easier to hit. Now it means the ice spider. Knock off a leg. And shoot the other leg. You're gonna. Oh, there's another. Oh, yeah, the panther. Forgot about the panther. Of course!
That shot went internal.
Six evasion pips still hits.
Waiting for orders.
Yeah, we're gonna take out the spider. Okay. Well, we obviously can't hit legs.
It's got a lock on me.
Yes, Commander.
No, we're actually going to reserve. I need them to move, and then he can go and pop some evasion. Or go kill a turret. I think more like hit a turret. Fire the spider. Yeah. There's time to go.
Good to go.
That was a lot of misses for 50%. Okay. Jammer's pretty hammered. Kind of messed up with Sakata. I'm just not a fan of Sakata's. But she'll be moving into first phase. I think we gotta go kill a turret.
Thank you.
Really need to get Splitfire. Just hit. Just, well, it won't kill it, but...
Roger that.
It means my spider can go kill it. The nice thing about spiders is arms don't matter.
I copy. That turret is gone.
Alright, time to kill a Jenner. I guess not. A lot of misses with 50%. Okay. Alright. One thing this game needs is morale. Well, I know there's mods for it. This is completely unmodded. But morale. Like, when mechs are, like, mostly destroyed with no weapons, they'll just come in and start meleeing you. And really, they would just run away, right? Go kill a turret, or get most of it down.
Ready for orders. Roger.
Ah! And he still missed. Ha ha. I'm glad I hit. I missed. Again, stupid mistake.
Yes, Commander. Confirm. Copy that. Target's taken a critical hit.
Goodbye, Panther.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Let's hit him hard. Waiting for orders. On the move. Firing. Enemy structure damage, Commander.
Can't hit the broadside of a barn, apparently. To be fair, this mission should be over now, right? Because there's no enemies and it's just killing buildings. Now it's just a time sink.
Firing on target.
Good to go.
Hey, not too bad. I got a little bit of structure damage, lost the arm, but there's nothing in the arm. Didn't lose any equipment.
Taking the shot. One less structure.
Commander? Awaiting orders. Good to go. Right, Commander.
So, you know, you just go in, you can kill some buildings and run away. That's if, like, the fight's too hot. My plane didn't have to worry about that. Even with the turrets, I was able to kill the annoying turrets right at the beginning. Let's see, I made 226,000. That's good with the increased payment. Yeah, internal structure is going to cost some money. 1500 XP though, that's good. Let's get a fire starter. Let's go through it. Panther, because I like Panthers and I like Jenners. Yeah, make sure there's nothing too crazy. Yay, now I have some extra stuff to sell. Or when medium laser, I like medium lasers. They're probably my favorite weapon. Overall, I mean, yes, Gauss rifles are nice and all this stuff, but medium lasers are nice because they do more damage than they generate heat, but they only weigh a ton, so you can have a lot of them, which is why you have that hunchback with six of them. And that thing's nasty. With a really good pilot, five medium lasers hitting, and they're all going to hit, that's, 30 points of damage for 6 heat. Not 6 heat, sorry. For 18 heat. Which was not too bad. Alright, we're going to do some repairs.
Hey!
Alright. Spider. Repair's gonna cost us. Now, we got like 260. So that's 30,000. Yeah. Still, even with that damage, all the bonus. Alright, so we're kinda down. Let's see what's around. Okay, it does show less than. No? It only shows 1.5, so I kind of would like to see. Let's hear. You're a 1. I kind of like that because it's got the pirate presence, and being a pirate sounds kind of fun. So, Saladier, let's see if there's any pirate missions except for that super crazy one. Yeah, right for the pickings. That was the one that. Well, now I. Let's go to the barracks. Gunnery. Yes, thank God. Then we'll get guts. And then we can start working on some other stuff. Beetle. You are going to be. Well, my scout is going to be in pilots and tactics. And everybody else is gunnery and guts. Everybody has to have at least a 4 in gunnery. But I need you to get to there.
Aye, aye.
Yes, more split fire. More split fire.
Commander.
Yeah, you only need 800 more XP, and then I finally got my scout. I'm going to save the game, and I'm going to think for a second. I'm going to need to wait 5 days. So they'll give me Phoenix Hawk. Centurion. Now, let's leave. Let's go to someplace else. Let's go there.
Bio command.
Let's see what kind of contracts we got there. We want to go party, I think. Get on that black market.
Hey, boss. We've just completed those upgrades.
Yeah, well, you know what? Let's upgrade some more. It's not quite to the point where I can do those training modules. Let's get some XP for everybody. I like that. Just start getting the XP, generating boom, boom, boom for people that are sitting down for when I get people hurt. And, you know, people are going to get a little bit more XP as in between while I'm flying that are my main people. So that sounds like it's just a good deal overall. So once you get, like, the base skills, you're doing pretty good. Intersphere. Okay, well, we can look at flashpoints. Of course, there's one up here. What is that? Now, long bonus reward, rare mech, tonnage requirements, light. Well, I have lights. I have a bunch of lights. No restriction on tons requirements and common items. Short consecutive deployments. Yes. Consecutive deployments. Don't have enough light mechs to do consecutive deployments. Let's see what's here, where we're going, and then we might go here. Uncommon items, that's short. And op 4 is that one, both of them. We'll see if we get another light mech. If we get another light mech, I think we're good. Right, because we have 3 and 3. Oh, you're a medium. It's only up 2. That's right, it's kind of a medium. I thought it was 35, not 40. Makes it even worse. Yeah. I don't really have money for thing. It's not like I have the campaign to give me lots of money. Let's see what's in. Let's see what's here. I think it's sensor lock and a bunch of long range missiles. That's kind of my style. Mopping up, it's a battle. Not a lot of pirate missions, huh? Battle. Oh, recovery. Battle. Capture base. Assassinate. Look at that salvage, though. $835. These salvages are just great. Though that's a defend base, battle, good money, terrible salvage. Let me in on Secure borders. Good salvage. Titan attack. Defend base. That's one. It's a half skull. I think we got some good stuff here, but we're gonna take a break and gotta walk around. I think we'll just go here to the main menu because I might come back and just put the computer to sleep. But anyways, thank you for watching. I might be back in about an hour or so. We'll see how the kid goes with the soccer or if she wants to play at all. Have a good day. Bye-bye.